All right, this is what we have in for breakfast. We have in a Trader Joe's pita bread, and we're having these reduced carb whole wheat tortillas. The macros on these is amazing. It's 45 calories for one. You got 7 grams of fiber, only 10 grams of carbs altogether, 4 grams of protein, and only 1 gram of fat. So we have in 2 of those, and then just 3 whole eggs. So we probably gonna just, we'll probably eat this, wait like 2.5 hours, then we're gonna crush this leg day. Alright, YouTube, we're on the way to the gym. Got my coffee, got my weightlifting shoes in my book bag, got my new Huaraches. Really dig these. If you like comfortable running sneakers, I will purchase some Huaraches. But yeah, anyways, on to the gym. I'm gonna record mostly the whole workout for you guys. Let's go.
Mama always told me I would have the hits. She wasn't allowed to see me have a hit. Had to make decisions, go and hit the road. That was back when Keisha Nelly had a kid. Nigga had to sell it by the quarter ounce. Told Poppy front something like a whole ounce. He said, why you never get to see me at a crib? Stepmama moved in, nigga saw I bounced. Real shit, if I had to sell a quarter water, anything I gotta do, I get a rent paid. Told the teachers, nigga, I'ma be a fucking rapper. Dropped out next week, that was 10th grade. Yeah, rich young nigga, I came up. Told you niggas I would give my change up. Put 7, 8, 9, 10 chains up. For the gram, this to show me where I came from. Yeah, oh, we in the place. Hit the Ricky Bobby with the 40 on my waist. Cold grill shine like a rollie in my face. I just hit a point like I'm Kobe with a play. Talking to the kid, dog. Niggas pissed off, but we can't hear him after the plays lift off. Nigga, you are not talking to the kid for. Lot of niggas talking shit, but they ain't really with the shit for. Rich nigga, rich nigga. All my niggas stars when you see us. You are looking at the big dipper. Oh boy, oh god. Let a nigga win, we gon' buy the whole store. Want a brother. Yeah. I told you niggas. I told you niggas. Yeah. Well, mama always told me I would have the hits. She wasn't allowed to see me have the hits. Had to make decisions, go and hit the road. Young black niggas sticking to the code. Had a court case out of Toast that. Couple ex bitches out of Boys that. I remember when I could not afford that. Couldn't even sign for it, had to forge that. Yeah, money on the mind. Got the ambition and the grind. Hang a fuck nigga like he dry. 112 prime. Buy the order steak with the fries. Used to eat the main shot chicken with the side one time. Every nigga working in the trap. Pray the Lord help you if you serving with a strap. Wait, Jay, you know I deserve me a plaque. If it ain't coming to me, nigga, I murder a track. I'm a rich young nigga from the 416. Same bitch, same Navy on my dick. Every year, boy, we real heavy over here, boy. Waiting for my time, now the shit is finally here, boy. Finally here, boy. My niggas finally here, boy. All this shit up in a year, boy. I'm standing right here, boy. It's clear, boy. When I step up in the air, boy. Hold up. Yeah. Wall to wall money, I done did it. Nigga, I'm the truth and I admit it. Contracts getting written, I'm the nigga. Yeah, Jordan 9-8, Scott Pippen. Killers on the payroll. They'll shoot it if I say so. 2014, I ain't really for the beef. I just want the fucking peso. Yeah, and the cheese with the queso. 100 G's in the caseload. We was just little niggas last year playing with them little things on safe mode. Young nigga, had to get the money and the funds quick.
Huh? You really want this shit? You gotta put in work, time, effort. Gonna come overnight. Gotta work. Let's go back to this workout.
YouTube, I just finished killing legs. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. I really didn't want to talk much in it. Just wanted to show you the exercise I was doing. I'm going to break it down now. First, I started off with front squats. I haven't did front squats in probably about 2 months because, you know, I'm dieting. When I squat, I like to hit PRs. I like to challenge myself. When I'm dieting, you know, it's all about losing that weight, maintaining the muscle. So I've been just doing leg presses and hack squats, but today I said, fuck it, you know what? I'm gonna do it for you guys. So I hit front squats. I did 4 sets. I did 225 for 17. I did 275 for 8 or 9. I hit 315, which I didn't get. Next time I'm gonna get it for y'all. I hit 315 for 2. Matter of fact, I did 3 sets, and then I did a drop set with 225 again. I hit it for 10. After that, we moved on to narrow stance leg press. I like doing leg press narrow stance, so it focus more on the quads, get you that quad sweep. Did 6 sets of that. Then we moved on to lion hamstring leg curl. I love that too. I did 6 sets of that. I prefer to do stiff leg with the barbell, but I hit legs twice a week, so when I start my next day, I'm gonna start with that. After that, we moved on to another single leg hamstring. And after that was leg extensions. Then we did single leg, which I didn't get on camera for you guys. And then I finished off with calves and abs. Yeah, man, so you just gotta keep pushing. Even when you don't feel like it, you know, I wasn't in the mood really to work out today. Wasn't feeling up for it. But once I got there, you know, adrenaline started going. Killed that shit. So now we're about to be on our way home. I'm gonna show you what I eat. Stay tuned. YouTube, we just got home. It's pretty early, it's about 6:30, but I'm about to wrap up my macros for the day. I'll probably just have like a little treat later. So we're gonna finish off with some chicken pot pie by Trader Joe's. As you see, I eat a lot of Trader Joe's. It's three servings. Each serving is 340 calories, 18 fat, 22 carbs, and 19 protein. So not too bad. A little high on the fat, but I haven't eaten anything with fat this today, so that should be good. And then we're going to have some, I know it's canned chicken, but I didn't feel like cooking. So canned chicken, some a little bit of white rice, about 150 grams, another pita bread, and one more whole wheat tortilla. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Share, like, subscribe. I'm going to keep pumping out these workout videos for you. And just give me some ideas for other things you would like me to talk about. Peace.